लास्ट लेक्चर. एक्सक्यूज मी XNPB, कैन आई गिव ए स्मॉल नोटिंग सर थ्रू? कुछ पूछना है सर? आई वेट फॉर 2 मिनट्स, नॉट ए प्रॉब्लम. सुनिए, ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल विल यूज XNPB हेंसफोर्थ. यू विल नॉट यूज NPB. प्लीज प्लीज मेक ए स्मॉल नोटिंग नाउ. XNPB, you could finish now, is preferred as it takes into account, is preferred as it takes into account the dates. Please make a note of this remark, and I am insisting, use the date command. I have seen many people struggle, you know, format, ye mmdd, yy, yydd, mm, usme aadha jata hai. डेट कमांड यूज कीजिए, नो प्रॉब्लम, एब्सोल्युटली सेफ. नेक्स्ट इज IRR. लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ IRR. इफ यू आस्क एनीथिंग ऑन NPV, XNPV, एक्स स्टैंड फॉर डेट. देर इज नो फुल फॉर्म पर से. एक्स इज ए कमांड दैट इज टेकन अप फॉर डेट. एनीथिंग एल्स? विच इज द वन विच इज मोर पॉपुलर ऑल ऑफ योर? Which is the one which is more popular? Dhananjay sir, you work in the industry. Which is more popular in NPB and IRR? IRR is the one which is the most popular. Excuse me, but you have to take care. There are certain errors in IRR which you have to guard against. But before I start off, can all of you all please pay attention to me, please? All right. IRR is popular. See, I just asked him a question. He was spontaneous. He didn't even think. Why is it popular? Because it gives a rate, percentage. You are very comfortable when I say 5%, 8%, 10%. So people, when they talk, hey, you're doing a project. What is the rate? IRR kitna hai? You're making an investment. What's the rate of return? IRR, very, very popular. But please understand, it suffers from certain problems. Today we'll start with IRR. You will understand what is IRR. IRR stands for internal rate of return, FM1. But then we will take it one step further now, understand what's the drawback, how we could possibly remove some of the drawbacks, and learn about XIRR. But first, a small noting on IRR. IRR stands for internal rate of return. In this case, we would end up with a percentage. It is precisely due to this reason that IRR is more popular than NPV. Is more popular than NPV. Very important line. One of the underlying assumptions of IRR is that all reinvestments are made at the same rate. All reinvestments are made at the same rate. Before I start off, done some working on IRR, but we can even generate a case. Excuse me, there's a project. I am getting 20% IRR. We'll work now. What's the cost of funds? The cost of funds is 8%, 10% in all our examples. 10%. Oh, I am getting 20%. My cost is 10%, except the project. No, let's say the IRR works out to less than WACC. I am making only 7%. But then my cost is 10%. There's no question, I have to reject the project. It is this intuitive feeling that we enjoy, you know. That's why if you talk to a banker, you talk to an engineer, he'll always say IRR. But the fact is, I have now given you a statement which is very important in finance. All the investments are made at the same rate. It's like telling you that the rate, what this term, internal rate of return. Why this word internal? Question yourself. You will understand the reason is, they are saying that, yeah, the project is giving 20%, case one. And whatever money you're getting, you're putting it back into the project, internally, back into the project. And again getting 20%. May not be possible, sir. I invest in a stock, the money comes to me as dividend. I'm not going to put it back into the stock which is going to give me the same return. I may spend it somewhere. This is where you realize there is a gap. One of the first gaps that come into IRR. But having said that, it's a very popular tool. So first we will examine all its uses. And then I'll conclude by telling you what's its disadvantage. So let's design a very simple case to start with. You could start with this case. The first one, just feed it in and knock it off, equal to IRR. C is cash flow. C is cash flow. C0 is cash flow for year 0. So minus 4,000 outflow, I get 2,000 and I get 4,000. And for those of you all who have forgotten, equal to IRR. Ye to kuch bhi nahi hai. Equal to IRR. Block the rates. So, I've already been interacting. Dhananjay, I've also done. So, Dhananjay, what is that square brackets? Oh, guess the square brackets, man. Square bracket is optional in Excel. Hello? For those of you have forgotten. Square bracket, guess, optional, chhod do. Optional commands, chhod sakte aap. Right? At least in this case, you can leave it. Whenever anything comes in, square brackets, Excel. This is for my colleagues with whom I'm interacting.